You cannot talk about customer experience without talking about business development and growth. And so to me, the key factor is about the participants have gotten a holistic knowledge of how to manage their entire business and why customer experience is key to developing and growing their businesses.
If people need information to get better at their businesses, it's better they get it early. And that is why we decided that we are going to have this program so that you can be well equipped for the year ahead of you. And that is how this program came about.
Running a good business or a successful or sustainable business is not just your capital or the funds you have or a beautiful edifice or the employees you have, but then it's the knowledge you impact in the people that run the business.
I actually put my customers on top, but this program has really empowered me to do more to satisfy my customers.
I want to say a big thank you to Dank's Consult and Mr. Awumi for organizing this program. I've learned a lot, and my major takeaway is that customer experience doesn't happen by accident, it happens by design.